The human body contains a monogastric digestive system, the presence of one stomach chamber to digest food. Digestion begins with a cephalic phase, during which the brain sends signals that tell the body to prepare to take in food. Ingestion, the intake of food, occurs in the oral cavity or mouth.